That's probably Ron.
He was on the mountain.
See, we'll be down in 5 minutes.
Hopefully. You want to meet at the climbing trail?
Yeah, we can meet on the fire road. Right where it starts up.
I can't believe I can text them these. That's incredible. I should wear these all the time.
Let's go.
We'll take the one at the log, like not this one, the second one.
Yeah, we could do that. Yep.
This long.
Go over the big boulder,
after that.
And then go through that, where it drops through that ravine kind of thing.
If you don't mind.
You gonna jump it?
What?
You gonna jump it?
I think so.
Okay. Sounded like I hit pots and pans.
Yeah.
The right one puts us farther away, but that's that fun one.
Let's go have some fun.
Yeah.
Not that any of this would be a bad one.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Hey, hold up. It's all right, they're soft bushes. GoPro, stop video. GoPro, stop video.
Red?
Yep.
Good to go?
Yep. Oh shit! That was close. My right foot's about the only thing holding me.
You need help?
No, I got it. But that was almost ejected backwards. I was like, oh, Patrick went up? Let me try that. Patrick.
I think with enough speed, I just did the math quick.
What?
Nowhere to grip.
Damn.
I just did the math quick.
What?
Nowhere to grip.
Damn. That's sketchy.
Nah, nowhere to grip.
I don't even know where this originates.
It's up the bowl? But it's really hard. You can't really clean.
The bowl thing?
Yeah.
You know where the, yeah. Huh. I've never seen anything down here. I always just do the bowl and go back.
Here, you want a head?
That direction, yeah. We can try.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. Yep. Got a lot of room to dance up here.
Yeah. At least this bike is light.
Exactly.
Get up with one arm.
Your other bike, I'd have to call in a winch. We'll stop, maybe start it with this big tree or something.
Oh. Yeah, you can't. You gotta walk down from that.
I had to walk that. So yeah.
Yeah. You can't get around it.
But, although I will say, I don't know where it is. Maybe it's. There's somewhere where you could go and like just kind of jump down.
Mm-hmm.
It's so steep, it's so fun.
Don't follow Patrick.
No.
Don't follow Patrick everywhere, I'll put it that way.
Yeah.
Follow him for a while, but just keep in mind, ejection seat. Just in case he does what he's about to do now.
I'll watch first. See where you guys go.
Yeah, that route, I wouldn't... Because if that thing trips you... But this is like that other little tiny one on the fire road over there that I never do, because it scares the crap out of me.
Yeah, I should have had you guys go first. I'll let you guys go.
I gotta figure out where I'm going down.
I screwed you guys up, sir.
Okay, I got it. See if I can follow this line that I want. Whoa!
God. Are you gonna jump that?
He's gonna try, yeah. Oh yeah.
Record him. I can record him, he doesn't care.
What's that?
I can record him, he doesn't care.
No, he doesn't care. I got it right now though.
Cool.
And here he comes.
Oh, dang. Very nice.
But that's all right. I'll close it up.
Bike just wants to get away.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's like, let me go.
Take a right. Hey, hey, hey. You can roll it.
Yep.
Stay to your right. There you go.
I think I have a sloppy style when it comes to riding. Like, I think my style is sloppy, but I stay on the bike. Like.
Yeah, but you're not used to that bike.
That's true. This thing is fast. It's fast as all hell. My eyes are watery.
Yeah.
Should put my glasses on.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Sorry, I didn't think you'd be that close to me.
Oh, that rear shock being activated.
Thank you. Just soaked my socks. Nice. Ooh, and the shoes. Ron, are you there? Ron? Ron, are you there? Ron? You didn't take a hard left?
No, I went straight and then I saw somebody coming down. Like, I saw those guys. Like, did you see somebody go this way? I was like, no. I must have went the other way.
Sorry. I heard you go down the chute, so I assumed you saw me. My bad.
I'm cramping though.
My bad.
I'm cramping though.